My name is Dimitris Mikhailidis. I'm surveyor engineer. I'm the head of the surveyor department of Cardia mine, one of the four mines of PPC here in West Macedonia. Here in Cardia, we excavate around 40 million of cubic meters of materials, and 10 to 20% of these are lignite.
We do the flight planning in the office before the flight. I select the area to survey. I set the resolution and the overlap settings, and I give the plan to an operator, and he or she executes the flight.
My name is Lukas Mironidis. I am surveyor engineer in the South Mine, and I mostly deal with UAV, drones, and this kind of stuff. From the day that EB come in our lives, we use it oftenly about 7 flights a week. We mostly use the drone to measure the volumes of the lignite we have and the volumes of the excavators and the deposit every month. We usually fly the AB about 100 or 200 meters. That depends on what accuracy we want to have as a result. We use the RTK always, and we have two stations that belong to us. So we connect to our stations, which is in short distance from the mines, and the results are with bigger accuracy.
Working on a mine has one priority. This priority is safety. We have 9 excavators in 9 levels, so we have to reach each level at the bottom and at the top of it. So you might get hurt. When we had the drones, we were standing in an open area, in a safe area, and we just launched the drone, and we had a huge area surveyed in a very little time and in safety.
After the flight, we process all the data with Pix4D mapper, and we use DSM and Mosaic to create a virtual surveyor file. We remove all the necessary things from DSM, like trucks and excavators. We execute volume measurements, and we draw break lines so that we can print drawings of the mine. We also use the software Anadelta Tessera for volume measurements, especially for constructor excavations.
With drones now, we can survey the entire mine, which was very difficult in the past because it's too big for terrestrial survey. And now we can survey areas that were very difficult or just impossible to survey in the past. Also, by using drones, we have seen great increase of our productivity, and at the same time, we reduce our surveying costs. And with more accurate volume measurements, we can reduce even more our costs. Even 1% better volume measurement in our constructor excavations, they can make the difference for us.